Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, welcome back to Pop House. We got a Funko Shop order today. It was pretty big. I kind of picked through this, but I'm going to do something special. We got the John Lennon with a chance of a chase in there. I'm going to pop that open for you and show you what I got. We're going to see if we got a chase with that. Kind of our little version of a chase roulette. So let's get through this. Let's get through the Funko Shop. We're going to spin stuff up today. We're going to have some fun with it, and we're going to see how much you enjoy this. All right, let's get into the Funko Shop. Whoa, wait a minute, I almost forgot. Before we get into this Funko Shop order, let's cue up that intro. Cue it!
Welcome to Pop House!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Now I'm going to show you each one of these, and then we're going to spin it as we go. I don't know. We're going to try things out. It's going to be fun. So, we're going to have Ochako Uraraka. We're going to show her off. We're going to throw her on the spinner. Ochako. Ochako. Oh, what have I got here? Hold on. All right, Ochako Uraraka. Sorry about that. I had the spinner going a little crazy there on myself. This is Ochako. All right. Next we got Naruto with the Rasengan. Show that off. Gonna be kind of a cool one. Naruto with the Rasengan. I like the way he's in the air, the ball, the Rasengan. Kind of a cool one. I like the way they've got him suspended. With the lashes, the headband are flying in the air. Pretty cool pop. Naruto. All right, next we got Luffy Taro. Show him off. Luffy Taro. I like the original Luffy better. It's a pretty cool pop, but I still like the original better. Luffy Taro. Then we got Gon Freeze. Some Hunter x Hunter fans out there. Gon Freeze. You know, it's not that often I say I like the common better than I like the exclusive. But in this case, I like the way the common is holding this and the way everything about it. And the exclusive is just him in a white tee. Nothing really special about the exclusive. Gon Freeze. All right, and we got Sue Froppy. Tatsuyu Froppy. Froppy. I like the little tongue hanging out. I like how they got her hair tied in a bow back here. This pop's pretty cool pop. At least for the My Hero fans out there. Call me Sue Froppy. All right, what you been waiting for? Horrible way to ship it. This is how they sent my John Lennon exclusive. Let's see if we got a chase. Are we ready? Well, they look the same. And then obviously we've seen the front of the other one. So, no chase. Here you go, guys. John Lennon. Pretty cool pop. We got any Beatles fans out there? Had to get this Funko Shop exclusive. Wish I'd have got the chase, but I didn't. Can't win them all. Part of being an adult. Happy to get one. John Lennon. Let him go around one more time just because I think this is cool and it's a new pop. All right, yeah, I didn't think we were going to get a chase. We can't get lucky. You see all these people from Funko, 1 and 6, and people getting 2 chases out of 2 when that's all they let you order. And you see a ton of them going, so you got to be one of Funko's favorites to get those. I don't know how I don't get that lucky. I don't know. Let me know if you did, if you got one of the John Lennon chases. All right, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you enjoyed all this. It's a lot of fun. We're trying some different stuff here. And, excuse me, on that note, I hope you have a blessed day. As blessed a day as I had, and I just want to say thank you all for watching. If you liked what you saw, hit the like button. Go ahead, comment what the favorite pop you've seen was. And after you do that, if you're new here, go ahead, subscribe. After you subscribe, if you want to know when we put a video out, we do it every single day. Go ahead, there's a little bell that'll appear right there by where you hit subscribe. Hit that, it'll give you that notification. And hey, if you do like this stuff, go ahead, share it. That way you show your friends. Let them know you like it, all right? Thanks for watching. Peace.